Lorcats Vanilla Gaming.
I'd like to extend my rat house.
Extended rat house. Prerequisite for the extended rat house is stone and the rat house. It will generate minus 300 and brings additional 5 people, which means it's minus 150 more than the rat house and plus 1 of the peoples compared to the rat house. You can extend this building by the alchemy bench and the herb garden. Both of them will bring additional cost of 5 per building. The cost of the building will be 9,000 groschen. You're getting a nice bed. Instead of sleeping outside in some strange hut, now you have a really nice bedroom.
I could use an alchemy lab at the rat house.
The cost for the upgrade alchemy bench is 800 groschen and it brings additional minus 5 per day. But you can now access the alchemy bench, so if you need something to make potions or whatever in your village, you are now able to do it.
I was thinking it would be good to have a herb garden to grow medicinal herbs.
The upgrade herb garden costs 500 and brings additional cost of minus 5 per day. But the benefit is you will have in your village a herb garden to collect your herbs and use it right away for your alchemy bench. So overall the extended rathaus brings just additional cost. For sure it's a nice building, it looks really really better, but at the end it only brings additional cost, and even the alchemy bench in the herb garden is not so important. So I would recommend to wait for build the rathaus and extended rathaus until you have earned enough money and your income of the village is high enough. In addition, if you go for the achievement, which needs you to bring income of over 2000 groschen per day, wait for this upgrade and even the rathaus to build after you reach this target. Thanks for watching and enjoy your village. Bye.